Erasmo Ramirez, when you look at his season numbers, we already broke down his last five starts. He's 4-0 with an ERA of just over one.
And Lindor is out on strikes, out in front of the changeup. Two gone. And he got him. Went out there with a fastball and strikes him out. And there's a swing and a miss at the changeup. And there is strike three call to two. And he strikes out Moss. Horn takes off, cutting the miss, and they're going to get Horn. He is out. Cabrera puts the tag on it. So a strike him out, throw him out, double play. That'll be it for Erasmo.